All right, we are night shelling. We found the biggest shell pile ever. I found a piece of a Juno, or Juno, however you say it. They're pretty rare. That's always the goal, to find a Juno. No, I didn't because I was, my hands were full. All
right.
So definitely wanna once over again on the way back. This is, see, there's, we're surrounded by water. So
it's crazy.
Huh?
It's crazy.
Crazy good. Crazy good. Crazy good for sure. And I didn't bring the bug spray. I forgot his flashlight, and I did not bring the bug spray. It's not even, this isn't even our night shelling. We were just came out to watch the sunset. So I wasn't totally prepared. My bad. We're gonna do night shelling later. But this is pretty cool. It's like, look at all those shells. Dropping my stuff. Oh, I almost dropped that good one. Alright, I gotta speed back. Go back to water. Because my hands are full. Sorry, I have to work quickly because my hands are full. Rubber stuff is lucky. There's another plug in the hole. Oops, what was that? I almost tripped over a little rock. Sometimes those waves are looking like there's something in it. Out. Hold on, hold on. My hands are full. What'd you say, honey?
I was hoping to surrupt, you know.
You'd see one because it was pretty distinctive in color,
yeah.
Since it was like orange. It stuck out.
Oh.
See, no, but exactly. It's that color. It sticks out.
Yeah.
It sticks out pretty well. So I don't think you would miss a journal.
No, you're not gonna miss it.
It's a pattern for sure.
You
can tell you whether there's a funeral or not.
It's a claw.
Oh my god, that is a crab claw. That's a huge crab claw.
It is. That's, I'm like, what is that thing?
I know, you were talking about it. You thought it was going to be something good. Because all that's dead stuff.
Nope.
Sorry, honey. And then you can see people were here because there's holes. That almost killed me. Okay, just stay with me. Oh, look at that. Just stay with me.
Holy crap. This is just like it.
Here, I'm gonna... Hold on.
Find that.
There.
Holy moly, now that's...
That's one more foot. What are the... Right next to it. That's a little bit brighter. Still like two more foot. I just don't want my hair to catch on fire.
Ah, that's just a minor...
I like my hair. I don't want it to catch on fire. What do you see?
Oh, it's just a shell. It's just a
shell. It's just a shell. I see a lot of just the shell. That's just the shell. Impressive shell pile, Robert. I said this is a pretty impressive shell pile. No, it was a 2-mile walk, but it was full of distractions. That's the problem. We can walk 2 miles in like 20 minutes if you're not distracted by everything.
Shiny pieces of metal.
There's no shiny pieces of metal. Sorry you're getting bit, honey. Oh, look at that huge pile. Now he's broken. Yes, 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 I'm the worst wife ever. There's a snake's eye that looks not in the condition. High tide's coming up. Low tide is at midnight. So this means this is all going to be covered soon. Look at that. That's beautiful. This is all going to be covered soon. Maybe it'll bring in some heroes. Why can't we get? You don't want to come back to this later?
That's right.
I mean, are you thinking Junos are only in this area?
No, what I'm saying is there's indication that they're here somewhere. You know what I mean? There's at least an indication you're seeing pieces. Doesn't mean it's here. You're seeing pieces, you need to That's all. I mean, I haven't seen any pieces down there.
That's very cool.
And the water's splitting up down here, that's the washing.
Thank you.
See that stuff?
No.
The rocks.
Oh.
And then I'm like, on that shelf. Thought I had something to
do. Alright, now I'm getting good. The sun is gone. Still more shelf.